out here in an undisclosed location, because this is one of my low key spots. Now, I always find the rawest of shit here. Like, I made some money, a lot of good money from the store too. Because first time I realized they had a lot of good stuff was I think early last year, I found that skull pie tea. That was about, I think it was about liquid, blue liquid or something. Anyway, it was around the time the Supreme had dropped their skull pie shirts. And I just figured that was a coincidence, but yeah, let's see what we found in here today. First thing you see is a walk in. Craig KD's. Not in bad condition either. Size tag though. Not supposed to tell what size this. But yeah, first thing you see you walk in, see what else you can find up in here. It's a small, not bad, not bad. Still with tags. Say 1997 White Sox Chicago jersey, in bad condition. Nice. Alright, I know it's not popular now, but nobody likes to admit that we all used to rock the coochie. We all had some coochie. If you from Chicago, then you know your mama or your daddy had you in some coochie. It's okay. Don't be ashamed. We all come from humble beginnings, some of us. But yeah, this used to be the stuff. You had me with a coochie hoodie and the coochie pants. I remember I was at a Soulja Boy concert. I had the matching set with the Dwayne Wade shoes. Man, you couldn't tell me nothing. I'm sure for this. $7. That old drip. This is probably the best thing I've found in here. The Supreme and Converse collab. I remember this coming out. Just throw it in the bag. Dropping these drip. I said I need a bag of your pants too. I think these cut off into shorts. I got some green pants though. Green cargoes. I'm on the fence about this one right here. I like the insides and stuff. It's about to be warm, nice little vest, but this one is not my size. feel like it's missing something. You know, like missing something supposed to be connected to this drop link. Comment below. It's only $13. But I think this is an old notification. This might be vintage. Don't know. But I'm still trying to decide on this. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all think this is my swag? I think I can pull this off, you know what I'm saying? I said I wanted something like this, but it ain't gonna last. It's a little small, what y'all think? I like it's just a little tight, maybe if I rocked it. I put all the buttons together. This be flopping everywhere. That's the only thing, this would be flopping everywhere. Let me see. Maybe like two of these down or something. Or the whole thing down, what y'all think? Rock a little something like this, you know what I'm saying? Something light. I think I'll rock with this. I really like this. Something real cool, real low key. If you wanna just go out, you know what I'm saying, on a date or something, rock it with it. Might get it. Now these. I like these. These are the North Face. I think they cut off right here. I'll be able to take them off and turn them into... Oh yeah, I can zip these off and make them into shorts. That's not bad. I said I wanted a pair of baggy jeans too. This baggy pair of more comfortable, you know what I'm saying? Are they too baggy? I think these are perfect. I made my decision. I ain't never seen this before, and I feel like one of you guys might want it because it's not my size, extra large. So, I'm gonna cop this. And this Beastie Boy shirt. I know a lot of people like this band. And I'm sure one of you guys might want it, so, yep. I have to get it for y'all. Let me know who won it.